What do y'all show us, sir? Right, RP Lil 30. We back. Starting to upload every day. Now I gotta lock back in, focus, get back in, get my dress straight and shit, get on my twist. You know how it is. Told you was pissed off when Jack Dirty made a joke about Lil Durk. What can you say about Lil Durk?
Lil Durk, yo, Polo G, what do you think about Lil Durk right now?
Is that racist, though? Kind of like K Flock. Is that racist? That's racist, right?
How did this guy, Lil Durk, get here, bro? They let him out for the party.
That shit not funny, though, at all. It's not funny. Yeah. Oh, that is, that's the dude.
Yo, what is happening?
He's clowning in there or some shit. Oh. Yeah, Polo D turned away. He's like, this nigga lame as fuck. Corny.
Yo, federal ass.
I don't know why he kept going on with the joke. He should have been stopped.
W Lil Durk.
Look at you, stupid ass. He paid him $20K to appear. I'll pay Lil Durk $200K. Nigga, you better be dancing, nigga. Fucking talking about, you better laugh everything I say. $200K, you better laugh everything I say, nigga. I'm fucking Kevin Hart and Bruce Lee. What, nigga? I'm
tell him to bring me my money.
Dead ass. What, man? $200K, nigga. Polo G can at least smile if I make a joke, nigga. That was cringe. It definitely was. Definitely lame as shit. It's not even what I'm looking for. I'm gonna shut the door. I'm looking for. Yeah, where is it? I don't even know if I got it. There's another clip about that shit. I don't know. Fucking though. All I'm saying is 200K. I'm on Polo G side. That shit was lame. But end of the day, 200K to fucking be there for 20 minutes? Yo, how much money is this Jack nigga making? I think I'm making buku money, nigga. Dumb boy, fuck, you get like this, nigga.